Okay, so I'm trying to fucking do a fucking Discord bullshit. The fucking better Discord. It gives you fucking wallpapers. Thanks to Cam. Thank you, Cam, for fucking sending it to me. But I can't fucking install it. You know why? Because my fucking PC is a piece of fucking shit. And I think I know why. It's because fucking OneDrive. Because, you wanna see? You wanna see? Look at this. Look at this. My new free space upgrade. Fucking. $70 a year. I'm not paying $70 a year. Also, if you're wondering why I'm just going to get the $20 one, because I already have 100 gigabytes on this. I'm not paying, I have 300 gigabytes on this. I'm not paying $70 a year for that. I'm fucking not. That's overpriced as fuck. Plus, I'm not paying the fucking family plan, because that's fucking $100. Plus, it doesn't even give you that much more. It's fucking 6 hours total for up to 6 people. I don't have 6 people in my family. I have 3. One of them doesn't even have a computer. And I'd be like 2 to 3 of us. It's fucking stupid. I don't want to fucking upgrade my goddamn PC. I literally can't. Because I can't clear my window. I've literally tried. I tried it on my bed, try to fucking clear it. It does not. It's fucking annoying. I literally can barely install anything anymore. Because fucking OneDrive is trying to, fucking Microsoft, fucking Bill Gates is trying to be like, oh, we need to fucking upgrade to OneDrive. You can't create the fucking data. You gotta pay money for it now, bitch. And I can't even upgrade to Windows 11, because I don't have the fucking parts. It's fucking annoying. I can't do shit, okay? I don't know why Microsoft has to make everything so fucking complicated. It's fucking annoying. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk.